What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you store your photos in iCloud, you can easily download a copy of them to your computer or to your iPhone. In this video, we'll walk you through the entire process. Let's dive in. To download photos from iCloud to your iPhone, go to Settings. Tap your profile name. Then tap iCloud, Photos. Make sure you have turned iCloud Photos on. To download smaller size versions, select the Optimize iPhone Storage option. To download the original, full resolution versions, select Download and Keep Original instead. Now, your Photos app should be updating photos to your iPhone. Soon, you'll see more and more of them are showing up here. Just like that. Move on to our second part. You can download them from iCloud.com to your PC. To do this, go to iCloud.com on your browser. Once signed in with your Apple ID, go to the Photos tab. Now you can select the photos you want to download. To select multiple photos, just hold the Command key and click which ones you want. And then, click the Download button on the top bar. You'll see your photos and videos in your Downloads folder by default as a zip file. You can extract them to any other folders you prefer. If you want to transfer photos to your iPhone, but have problem with iCloud Photos, here is how to do it with iCare Phone. To start, launch iCare Phone on your computer. Plug your phone in. Navigate to the Photos tab. Click on the Import button. Then select Photos from your PC. As the progress bar goes on, more and more photos will be appearing on your iPhone. Simple like that. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.